Hey, it's Eric Webster on Monday morning. I am starting a new, I'm thinking it's going to be a Monday morning feature about this time of day. My mentor, coach, and friend Sheila Granger has encouraged me to do little video snippets telling people about what I do and what has led me over many years to the work that I currently do as a lifestyle engineer, hypnotherapist, and trainer. So I'm going to start way back in, I'm guessing it was 1979. I was a Sambo's restaurant manager in Midland, Michigan, and a training center for managers in the region. And I had a young trainee who was very much into the Jose Silva mind control program. And so he was telling me about it, and I bought the book and was quite intrigued by it. And so being the skeptic that I can be, I thought, well, let me test drive this. So I programmed, as the Silva Method outlines, for three ridiculous things in my life. I had always woken up at a certain time of day, so I programmed that I would wake up 30 minutes earlier. At that point in my life, I was waking up sort of grumbly and grumpy, and so I programmed that I would wake up in a really cheerful and happy mood. And then just for the cherry on top of ridiculousness, I said, and while I'm shaving today, I'm going to find myself whistling Dixie. And so I programmed for that for 3 or 4 days and didn't really think anything about it until one morning I was whistling Dixie as I was shaving. And of course, that got my attention. And I said, huh, look at this, I'm in a really good mood today. And then I looked at my clock and discovered that I was shaving 30 minutes earlier than normal. So the whole power of the mind thing then had its grip on me, and I've been working and exploring all sorts of different modalities and things over the years. But that probably is the oldest route that I can remember in the journey to adding up all the things I do and putting it into a practice and putting it out to the world. So that's going to be the end of this video, except I want a show of hands, please. Should I continue to not shave or should I go back to just having my goatee? Please comment and watch for me on Monday mornings on the live segment. And there are going to be some other things coming up on a regular basis. And my phone has been ringing off the hook with virtual gastric band clients. So if it's your year to get to a slimmer trimmer, reach out to me and I'd be glad to have that conversation. Talk to you later.